People are working incredibly hard, but there's no illusion that loose change is gonna add up to 100 grand. That's why we're surprising the community with the $1 million hidden money market. At the start of the week, we asked for people's financial papers. Today, all 100 families will visit with budgeting experts, consumer advocates, and a team of top tax specialists from H&R Block. The money they find here is going to get them closer to their $100,000 target. Welcome to the Hidden Money Market! This is the place when you are going to find some money you didn't even know you had.
So how can I support you through this process?
This is where our families will dig deep into their finances and get some solid advice.
Got a little bit of credit card debt.
Just a little bit.
Okay, so how did you come about getting it?
Mostly using it to pay for school.
And we'll be going through, obviously, all your options.
Awesome.
I think it's a really good opportunity to learn some things that we didn't maybe know, or even just things that we didn't think about.
Yeah. That is cool. I've never thought of that before.
We've learned that we actually have excellent credit. We thought we had some black marks in there, but we're really good. So that's looking good towards our goal of getting a house.
Hi everyone, my name's Carrie Taylor.
Carrie Taylor from SquawkFox.com has been voted Canada's number one money blogger. Carrie is an amazing asset. She has got hundreds of money-saving tips that'll help slash household spending.
I use this to clean my bathroom. Baking soda, vinegar, and it's dish soap. These three products get all that clean, and it's gonna cost pennies to use, because you won't be buying all these expensive toxic cleaners.
Now we have some easy tips to take home and clean our house with.
Pledge to switch to generic beauty products. They're exactly the same, except the generic will cost you 30% less.
The frugal spender, she had some great ideas.
Hello, landline.
We've been talking a lot about cutting our landline because we never use it.
You're paying at least 50 bucks a month for that service.
When you do your own taxes, you often miss little things you can claim, and sometimes you miss big things. We've got all these tax experts. They've gone through all their returns.
I learned some tax things that I can write off that I didn't know that I could write off.
We have a nice little surprise.
It's this thing right here.
Wow, $1,097.
So what did you learn from this whole process of getting your taxes sorted out?
That I have to go to June.
So you had some expert advice that really made a difference?
Yes.
Okay, awesome. What do you think? Should we ring the bell?
Ring the bell.
I'd expect pretty flush.
I'd expect also flush or neutral.
Oh! 46, I think.
Yeah.
Maybe if we were lucky, maybe a couple of $100.
Oh, crap.
Wow.
That's what $1,600 sounds like.
Woo! Show me the money!
We got back $164 in taxes, so we're excited. We didn't owe anything.
I mean, I'm gonna be a little bit embarrassed if there is a bunch of money because I do my taxes.
Kyle, we did find you a little bit. We found you some professional dues that hadn't been claimed yet, so we've added those in, and you get an extra $18.59 back.
Okay.
As far as the taxes, I did do the taxes properly, and so that's disappointing because I owe money.
Hi, Wendy. Hi, Wendy. H&R Block.
Hi, Teresa. Hi. I'm Barb. Nice to meet you.
We have found you some additional credit.
Oh, awesome.
I think maybe $200.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Honestly, anything will be a surprise.
Seriously?
Yeah. Hidden money?
Hidden money.
That I didn't.
Eligible.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much.
Oh my God.
I want to get this bell working some more. Give me some more reasons.
Yeah. So we went over your taxes and we did find some extra money.
Just, what's your best guess?
$500.
$500.
No way. No way. $14,000? I thought maybe $500. This is a good part of my year's wage.